Hey, what is going on, guys? I'm back with some more videos, and guys, and today I'm trying to like see if I can check something real fast. Wow. Okay, that's all right. Right now, I'm gonna show my face. Let me just do my hair real fast, cause it looks horrible. It's I am in the dark right now, boy. Let me check on the lights. I am gonna be pranking, and there's a lot of numbers that are saying this is Jacob Sartorius. So I'm gonna be calling those numbers, and if they don't answer, guys, then they're fake. Don't even try, because okay, I'm gonna tell you. I called Jacob Sartorius's grandpa or his dad. It was so awesome. Hopefully you guys could hear me. I don't even know, so I'm gonna take this off in case you can hear me. So yeah, guys, I called his grandpa. I'm not gonna give out his number because I just don't do that. I don't like anyone's number, but yeah, guys, some people say that that's his number, Jacob Sartorius. So let's go. Let's go to my phone. You see that right there. All right, let's move that right there because I'm not gonna be able to do anything. As you can see, I was calling him, so yeah. 611. They've been saying that this is Jacob Sartorius' number, and if they don't answer, I don't know, guys, you gotta be fake.
Your call has been forwarded to an
If this doesn't work, I'm just gonna go like this.
You have reached the voicemail box of 95.
I'm putting in numbers there because, like, if it had this one, I probably would be scratching it out or something. But it's not. I'm gonna go to just speak because the torch isn't there. But it's ringing. Did it answer? I don't know, guys. I don't know what
Welcome
to do.
Welcome to Verizon Wireless. The number you dialed has been.
Freaking Verizon, I'm not trying. Let's call him. That was cringy. Why did I do that?
We're sorry. You have reached an.
Changed it. Frick you. Ok, dammi un collega di...
Guys, please ring the 310.
You have reached the voicemail box of 818.